Hello, today I will teach you how to convert an MS Excel sheet to a colorful graph paper to draw weave designs. First of all, we will select all sheet by clicking here. Then go to Format tab and select column width to 2.5 to make square boxes. Then go to Conditional Formatting tab, New Rule, and make a rule here that format the cell which contains a value that we will set and format it accordingly. For example, here we will set the cell value to B and format the cell as fill it with black color, and also the color of text is black. Similarly, we can make another rule where we will set the cell value to V and fill it with green color, and also change the color of text to green. Let's make another rule and set the cell value to C and fill it with yellow color, and also change the color of text to yellow. Now select the boxes according to the repeat of the weave design. Like, I am going to fill a 2x3 twill weave here. After selecting required cells, select all borders and start typing. If you will type letter B, the cell will get black. And you can make your weave design. Similarly, you can use other colors to make design according to your requirements. Hope you have liked this video. For more, like and subscribe the channel.